So, back in October, back on that day, there's a brand new horror movie for upcoming, which is starring by Blumhouse, which is called Gail Cheney. It sounds like we're getting another Five Nights at Freddy's ripoff. Yes, it sounds like it. So yeah, I wanted to know if you got some links
about.
We got the link about the arcade games, and we got links about the prizes. And there will be animatronic puppets coming to life after in the January. I remember how it turns out. We already got on. Next up is Wally's Runaway. Again, you might know, it's from, I talked about that in my videos. It's about Nicholas, have you not heard about it, then I'll find out. So, it's about Nicholas Cage as a janitor who took the job, and after he got tricked into job, being killed by a bunch of animatronic puppets. And the last one, is introducing...
Next up is the Five Nights at Freddy's Life reaction. Yeah, I know. It's moving in right now. Talk about Gail Cheney right now.
Gail Cheney is about a horror movie. And it's coming out soon. I don't know how they're going to be looking like so bad.